See how Mr. Fergus is a lover? Oh, yeah. Mr. Lover Boy. Yeah. We rescued him from our local humane society, yes. Somebody said that they brought him in. They rescued him from a bad situation, so they brought him into the humane society. And then now you're here with us so that you can find a home, huh? He likes to play with his toys. I know. This is his favorite one. This will come with him. I know. What a kitty. What a kitty, kitty, kitty. Yeah. He's very affectionate. He's been this way since the day we've got him. Look at his smile. He's showing her the smile. He's just a big lover boy. I'd say he's probably somewhere between 2 and 3 years old. He doesn't have a chance to go outside here, but he does use the pee pads. When he first came, he did mark. But now there's no pee or anything on this side. It's always back here in the corner. So I believe that he would be very quickly trained.
He plays with his toy, but he doesn't destroy it either.
No, he's had this from the day he came in.